Hey people on the internet, I haven't made a video since last year. Oh my gosh, oh my god, that is such a overused joke. Anyway, hello, happy new year. I'm gonna do something that I haven't done since last year. No, but seriously, I haven't done this in a long time. I'm going to be doing some little toy reviews. I haven't seen these before, and I saw them at Walmart, and I was like, oh my god, I need to have these. And welcome to my new channel. You didn't see that. Cutie Cakes Toys channel. So let's get started. We are going to start. I don't know how to speak. Okay, so we have the cat lover 4-pack and we have the veterinarian 4-pack. So let's start with cat lover. And it also comes with a little mystery figure. I also saw another one, but it was the same one as this one and it was already opened. Someone stole this out of it. They did something illegal. Okay, so let's start with the cat lover pack. Oh, this opens surprisingly easy. Okay, so that was easy. So here's the little mystery guy. And you can actually, it's like Shopkins, kind of. It's literally Shopkins. What? Okay. It's like Shopkins, but not food. They're like little people. Okay, so, so it comes with these two little girls, not little girls, they're probably not little girls, but they're little, like tiny little, and it comes with two of them, they both have glasses on, wow, focus camera. Focus on me. Focus on me. Hello. Hello. There. No. Oh. Okay. Good enough. So yeah, there's a little girl, and then you can't really see them because they're on the floor. Well, on the table. All here. Oh my gosh, one of the things just went flying. Let me go get that. Okay, so it was this that flew away. It was the little hair. Didn't want me to show you. So yeah, this is the next girl doll thing, kind of. Yeah. Okay, so let's start off with this first one with the white outfit. They both, oh, let me show you the hairstyle. It's the same thing. So it's basically just two of these, so I guess we could do that at the same time. Where can I put this high up so you can see? So I found a little platform, and we're just gonna do them one at a time, because it's too hard to do them two at a time. So we have little outfits. We have this one, and it's like holding a little phone. Focus. Hello. Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm not so great at this. I haven't done this in a long time. And even back then, I was still terrible. And my setup is about to fall over. Great. Okay. Good enough. So it's like holding a little cell phone. You have to call. Great. Stand up! There. Yeah. Comes with a little outfit and it's really cute. And then it also comes with a pink one. It's the same thing, it's just pink. So we'll give her the pink one because she has the pink under. Oh! I was supposed to start with the white. Okay, whatever. I guess she really likes pink, so we're just gonna put her in the white pink one too. This is cute. Okay, and then this, I don't know. What is this? What is this? What? Oh, it also comes with a little kitty cat. And where are the other things? This thing. Oh my gosh, this is so tiny. I feel like I'm gonna drop it. This tiny thing. This. Camera won't focus on it because it's so small. And this other thing. I think this is like supposed to be a phone case. I don't exactly know what it is. Nope, that's too big for this. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's like something for their hair. Like maybe you're supposed to like. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't know what it is. So we're just going to dress the other girl. Put her in. And put this on. Actually, no, we'll have their differences. She can have short hair. And then she can have a cat on her head. Oh, or not. Yes. Cat on her head. Yay! Okay, let's do the other pack. So let's put this away. And they are mixlets, so you can... They're called My Mini Mixlets. I found mine at Walmart. And, oh! I guess we'll save the secret one for the end. Okay, this is a veterinarian one. What? Wow, I didn't even plan this. I just, like, bought little toys. And this is a vet, a vet thing. And this is also a vet thing. This doll toy thing. Yes, that's also a vet. So, wow, how convenient. It was like I was meant to buy this. Oh my gosh. Okay. So yeah. Let's take these out, and they already like just fall out like so quickly. And then okay, they come with different hair this time. Cool. So we can like mix them up. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, this one has yellow hair and the other one has black hair. But I'm going to change it up because don't be the same. When it comes with these little things, it comes with a carrot and another one of these small thingies. I don't know what these are. What are these? What? I don't know what this is. Let me look on this packaging. Well, the little thing that comes with. It does not say. What is this? Oh my gosh. Maybe this girl can have one of their hairstyles. Okay, so it comes with this little bunny. Come with a little bunny. That's why it comes with a carrot. It comes with this hair. Let's first get them dressed. So this girl, she can have this. She's the vet, and she can have yellow hair, blonde hair. There, and then this girl, she can have the other one. I don't know. I think this is the girl. Oh, I put it on wrong. This is the girl who's bringing her bunny, I'm guessing. There. And the bunny can just go on her head. And then the bunny can have a carrot on its head. Oh no, carrot, come on. Come on, cooperate, carrot. There. Beautiful. Okay, so that's it. Oh, I also have to do the little unboxing thingy. Just swipe this out of the way. Maybe I'll do some mixing later after this. After this. So, yeah. It comes with these. Just open them right away. No wait.
Oh my god, I can't open them.
I just found some scissors. I say scissors, so be careful with these. Ask a parent for help. Don't use these by yourself if you were little. So let's just open this up. This is not big enough. comes with a girl and her hair. Oh, this, she's cute. I think she's another cat lover because she has the cat ears. Ah, cute. Okay, we'll mix her with some other girls. Again, be careful with scissors. Make sure that you ask a parent for help. I thought I'd just cut one of my mixlets. Then it comes with another girl in her hair. How come there's no boys? Where are the boys? So yeah, this is also really cute. Go on, hair. Bam! Okay, so that is it for now. Maybe I'll mix some at the end. That's okay. Okay, so let's open this right now. So I took everything out, and I'm about to show you everything that we have. So we have a goat and a sheep. Sheepy, 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 and a goaty, goaty. We have a baby horse. Baby horse. And a baby calf. A calf. What is a baby horse called? I don't know. It's probably like so easy and I'm just being weird and I just forgot it. So we have a hen, which we should actually set up right now. So we have a hen. We'll put her right here. We have baby chicks. We have two of them. Two baby chicks. We'll put them right here. And this horse, we can just let it roam. The sheep will go in here. The sheep and the goat will go in here. Oops. Poor goat. Oh, and it also opens. We have two little towels. Let's roll these up and put them right here. Roll it up, roll it up, roll it up. Put right here. And then the cow can just go right here. And then it comes with some cast for their legs. Like if their legs got hurt. So we'll put these right up here. Oh, I meant right here. Right there. And I don't know if you can see it. Oh yeah, it's like right at the very top. Right there. And it comes with a little like little bottle for the babies, for the baby animals to drink out of. So we'll put this. Maybe we'll change these. We'll change where the casts are. And we'll put the casts in here. It also comes with some ointment or medicine, whatever you want. Or it can be some like medical shampoo and conditioner for the animal's fur. I'm going to use all of it because I'm about to make some video thing about it. So yeah, we'll put these up there up here. You won't be able to see it well, but you're gonna put them up here. And it also comes with a little piece of hay. So we'll put that right here. Oh no! Let's put these back up here. It also comes with the doll. The doll has a very stylish outfit. Oh, also it comes with this little syringe. Big words, I know. Not really. Syringe. So we'll put that also up here. It comes with a doll. It comes with some thing. I don't remember what it's called. A stethoscope. That's what it's called. It comes with a stethoscope. We'll put that on the side here. Oops. Also comes with a very stylish, a stylish kind of Barbie doll. She has some boots, so in case she steps in some animal poop, that her feet won't get dirty. It comes with some blue jeans, blue leggings. It also comes with a purple vest and a blue shirt. And Barbie in a ponytail. Yeah. Oh, hello, little cow. Let's name you. You have a heart on your face. Let's name you. Kelly. Yeah, I think that's a good name. Oh, hello there. Let's name you Flynn. Okay, Flynn. I have to go check up on the chicks now. Okay. Hello. Let's first check your heart rate. Then we'll feed you some food. Then we'll give you a bath. And then we'll give you some medicine. Oop! Oh no! Everything's falling. Come on. Let's go give you a bath first then. Okay, I'm gonna name you both Rosa and James. James, how did you get upside down? Okay, let's put you in here. Ooh, you guys swim already? Ooh, oops. Sorry for putting you in the dirt. Let's fix you up so you guys won't drown. There. Perfect. Now let's just get some soap. Oh, I guess the soap fell on the ground. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough. After, we'll rinse you off and give you some food. This is always falling. There. I think you guys are done with your bath now. Let's get you two out of there. Okay, let's get this out of here. And there. Aw, you two are shivering. Let's get you dried up. Here, glad I have two towels. Let's get you all wrapped up. Here, James. And here, Rosa. Rosa, good idea. There. Oh no! Come on. Okay, you two are settled. Let's go see what's up with the cow. Hey. Let's see if you are all right. First, let's check your heart rate. Okay, you're good. Let's feed you now. Come here. Come over here. Oh no, you're limping. After, we'll see what's wrong with your leg. Here, take some. Good girl. Good girl. You're eating really healthy. You better keep your diet like that. Okay, let's check that leg of yours now. Oh no, you broke your leg. Okay, let's get you a cast. And quick.